He said put your hands up, you son of a...